Hello, and welcome to another episode of War Thunder. I am your host, the Stanum Crusader, or the Operator. And we're going to be playing another another few rounds. So, sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. I'll be starting off with the J-22B. And if you enjoy this video, make sure to hit the like button, subscribe if you want to see more videos, and if you want to see the videos as soon as they come out, push the bell that's on the subscribe button. Also, comment down below what games you'd like me to play next, and if you'd like to watch the first episode, watch it after this one. I'll put the link down to it in the comments below. I mean, in the description. Alright. Air Arcade Battles. So this is Ground Strike, so there's most likely going to be where there are the targets. But we are fighters. I'd just like to thank my first 6 subscribers. I'd also like to just mention that my first video has now had, like, I think 23 views, which is really cool. Also, now there is a watch time in total of 1 hour and 30 minutes, which, that's pretty cool that people have watched my video that many times. So we're just gonna go down and get this P-38E. Flaps to combat. Boom! Woohoo! Great. This P-26A.
Good shot.
Boom. This P-26 is coming up. Wow, I'm already at 3 and the game's just started. This is a successful round. Did he just crash? Okay. No, he did not. Alright, let's go after this hurricane. Fuel tanks. Right, okay, I got an enemy kill assist. Let's go after this Yak-7. I think that those have, like, really powerful guns. I don't understand why some people just decide to smash their plane into my plane. Alright, let's go with the B-18B, because you get a bonus if you win. So we will attack the targets. So,
thank you very much.
Go up. Yeah. If you have any suggestions for games I should play, leave me suggestions in the comments below. In the American B-18. Wait, was there an American B-18? I know that there was a 17. I think that there was. I wonder if that's the Swedish one, or if that's the American one. Well, maybe we'll see.
We've got to counterattack.
But first... Oh, maybe he's gonna destroy it before... destroy it before we can get to it. But if he does, we'll just go to the... Actually, we'll just go to this one. Flaps to combat, just in case. And then on to war emergency power so that I can speed up. And the water is hot, but not too hot. And we're going to drop some bombs on this target. Let's see if they hit. Perfectly. Ooh, wow, that's an almost, like, full damage. Great. I mean, at this rate, I think we'll definitely be able to win. Okay, I'll slow down so that I don't get too fast and just fly right over. And hopefully this guy won't attack me before I can... Yeah, let's turn around. Okay, there's no one there. Alright, we're gonna be able to take out this one all by ourselves. Oh, yay, I got it. And now it's on to this one. And it's close. Alright, there's no one nearby, so we will drop the bomb and then turn around. Well, the bombs. Just wait. I'll put throttle down to 50. We will just go for a little cruise. Look at the beautiful graphics. Oh, I think that B-18's getting that one. Let's see. See whether or not if that's the American or the this one. First, we gotta beat it to the target. I believe that is the that's the Swedish one. You can see the three crowns. And time to drop the payload. I won't be able to take it out all by myself, but there's this guy right behind me. Oh no. Because the last guy was unconscious. Let's go in the B3C. And we'll go way up high so that the AA anti-aircraft guns can't get us. Because the anti-aircraft guns at the base, they wreak havoc on your planes. They're, like, very powerful. This is a cool plane. I like it. So, once we get to 5,000 meters, which is pretty high up, that's 15,000 feet, about. Let's get to five. Let me tip up a little bit. We might not make it to the target. But, yeah, once we're at 5,000 meters. Oh. Woohoo! We won! And I got second place. I did pretty good. And very nice. But most of it probably, okay. So I got, about half of it went to this one. Yeah, 834 went to the J-22B. And, okay. We will play another round, this time again in the J-22B. So there are currently 65,800 people playing this game, and they're all real people, and there's 1,800 battles going on. That is, like, 65,000 people. That's more than a medium-sized town. It's really not, like, it's weird because, like, there's not, like, really a scale because a lot of things are different. Okay, so about half of a huge football stadium that does not clear it up at all. All right, we will. So this is one where we have to, like, be inside of a certain area and have the majority, and then whoever controls, like, two will be the winning one. The Japanese. Let's escort it. It is slow and stupid. We will go for C.
Attention to the designated grid zone.
Attack the C point and the B point.
Attack the B point. Attack the C point.
All right, so we got those two.
Negative.
Yeah, wonderful. That guy says no.
captured the airfield. We need to regain control of it immediately.
Alright, this guy's trying to take it from us. He will not.
We've captured the airfield. We must not let the enemy recapture it.
Caps the flom- not caps the flombat. Flaps to combat. Why? I will never understand why some people think it's cool to just smash into other people's planes. Let's go in the J-22A. I will get my revenge. First, I have to deal with the quite a few people attacking.
Another zone captured, we have the advantage.
Great. Okay, flaps combat. A-36. We will go for the FW-190, which I assume is German. And, tell me what you know about these planes in the comments. I'm gonna read all the comments, so might as well. Because it's one of those special ones. Let's go in the B3C. I'm not sure what the difference between the B3 and the B3C is, but it's the same plane. It's a Yonkers JU-87K.
War emergency power.
I don't want this. Okay, oh wait, no, he's coming. No, he's going away. So I think he's going to get to all the targets first.
I agree.
I also don't know what IAS means, but 431 kilometers per hour.
The enemy has captured the airfield.
It's like something airspeed, I think.
We've got to regain control of it immediately. Protect the sea point.
All these armored cars, they're going down. Gotta quickly drop. We'll drop them on the ones in the road because there's because they're closer together. All right, I didn't hit. No, I do not want to hit the ground. I have no idea why I did that. Let's hopefully get back to B or something so we can land. I'm helping distract people away from the actual, like, things that we have to go to. Okay.
Gears down.
But there's an F2A.
Attention to the map!
Yeah, we're losing. But we might still be able to... No, we won't be able to pull it together, but... We can have fun. So I will.
The airfield is ours.
Okay. Throttle to zero. Then go here, and then once we get to a certain point, turn. Hopefully we'll be able to get onto it. Now let's go in the B-17. A cool plane. Also a dive bomb.
We need to put more pressure on the enemy. They're winning.
Well, maybe we'll be able to pull through it. Defend the B-point.
Defend the B-point.
This P-36. And the... Okay, now it's just a P-36. I will get my revenge. I don't know how to capture this, so I will just land.
We've captured most of the strategic zone. Alright.
I think I did something. Alright, gears back up. Now we have this F2A to get. Hopefully he doesn't see us. B18B.
Need backup!
And I don't know what to do, because if I don't find a way to finish the rest of the game in this, then I guess that's it. Video's gonna go on a little longer than usual. Because these games have been longer. But once this game's over, the video is going to be over. I don't know why I'm telling you that, but this is going to be the final game. So, let's make the most of it. Maybe we'll be able to bomb these dudes. Man, that must have been really cramped in there.
This
is, the crew area is really small. For a crew of three, I mean, in the other one, it had a crew of four and it was a lot larger. That would work. Okay, let's land at B. And then after that. Alright, I'll use throttle just so that I can get there quicker. Alright, that concludes this episode of War Thunder, Air Arcade Battles. This is your host, the Stanum Crusader, or the Operator, and have a good day, night, or whatever time it is when you're watching this video.
Attention to the designated grid square.
And bye-bye.